Hello everyone. In this video tutorial, we'll see the working and performance of Sickle Cell Solubility Kit from Anamol Laboratories Private Limited. First, let's have a look at the kit components. The kit contains one bottle of reagent 1, one bottle of reagent 2, the package insert, and a reading chart. We recommend all the users to read the pack insert thoroughly before using the kit. Apart from this, you may require additional items such as clean and well calibrated pipettes, stopwatch, clean and dry tips, clean and dry containers for performing the test, and patient blood samples. Now let's have a look at the reagent preparation. First, take the components of the reagent vial 2 and add the entire components of the reagent vial 2 in the reagent bottle 1 and mix thoroughly. This becomes the working solution which can be used to react with the patient samples. Now let's have a look at the working procedure. Take 2 ml of the working solution previously prepared and add in a clean and fresh container. Take 20 microliter of patient sample and add in the working solution previously taken in the working container. Mix the components of the working container by inversion. And incubate for 5 minutes. Once the incubation is over, compare the test result with the reading chart. As seen in this reading chart, the patient sample A is a little turbid as compared to patient sample B. This is because patient sample A is minor thalassemic and patient sample B is normal. Hence, we can see that the reading lines are not as clearly observable in patient sample A as compared to patient sample B. Hence, it can be concluded that patient A is minor thalassemic as well as patient B is normal. Thank you. We hope this video has been helpful for you.